For the landmine push press standing, we are going to have a slight forward lean. You may actually come up onto your toes during this, but we're going to lean into the bar, holding the bar right at shoulder height, and then pressing it forward. Again, you can extend up onto your toes to generate that power. We do not want to get a huge dip in the knees as if you were squatting, but a little quarter squat can help with driving that momentum into this landmine push press.